tall kneeling, alternating hammer curls, tall kneeling position, bracing tight, grabbing our two dumbbells. And from here, we're gonna keep thumbs up as we curl, resisting a little bit of that side to side or that urge to arch back as we go throughout the motion. But really kind of working our brachioradialis, a little bit of the bicep as well.